Welcome back, guys. All right, we'll be testing the Bright Memory Infinite, the latest release of Nintendo Switch game. And before you download the game, let me test it on this 5 device. All Snapdragon 732, Poco X3 NFC, Snapdragon 845, Poco Phone F1, Snapdragon 855, LG V50, Snapdragon 870, Poco F3, and the last one, Snapdragon 8 Gen 1, Xiaomi 12. And the game size, the ISO size are 1.8 GB only, roughly 2 GB. It's really small. All right, let's begin with this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And one more thing, 3 of the device are 6 GB of RAM and 2 8 GB, and Poco X3 NFC 6 GB, Poco F1 6 GB, LG V50 6 GB, Poco F3 8 GB, and last one, Mi 12 8 GB also. And one more thing, this game will force close on the 6 GB, so I'm using the virtual memory. My virtual memory are 4 GB on 3 of the device, Poco F1 and LG V50, using virtual RAM. Let's begin. First device, Poco X3 and FC. During gameplay, no sound. Game settings are all the same. Slow. The driver, that's up to you. I don't use any of the driver. I'm using the global driver 615. X-ray NFC, so no sound. Because the sound really bad, bug. Rogers. Okay. Snapdragon 732. 9 or 10 FPS somewhere there. Okay. The response really bad. Somewhere 10 FPS. Below 10. Snapdragon 732. Poco X3, after this Poco F1. just a short video. Why? Really hard to control how to jump like that. Sure you die. Okay, next pawn. Okay, second pawn. Poco F1. Also using virtual memory. GB. Let's begin. Settings are the same. Don't ask for the setting. I never hide the setting. Settings are always the same. Whatever you do with the setting, it will not boot unless you know what to do. Also using the virtual memory. If you don't use the virtual memory, the game will force close on the 6 GB. Loading really slow. Poco 1215 Snapdragon 845. See the IPS there, not so responsive. Okay, let's play. And 11 almost the same as the 732, but this one a bit better, I think. If we can jump, the timing must be correct. LGB 50, 6 GB of RAM, 1 to 8 GB of internal storage, and GPU overclock at 3.5 MHz. Let's jump. Poco F3, this one 8 GB, not using any virtual RAM. 8 GB just enough. Poco F3. Hi. Not using any driver or so. This one much better, the 870. The sound. At Gen 1. This one, my daily driver, the network, the phone that I use every day. Not using any driver also. Hi. Meh. Gen 1 die straight away. Boost performance, clear memory. This is the latest game turbo. Really, eh. Even with the game turbo, also slow. Some more detail. Let's see if we can jump. No. Same also. Die. All right.